Now, there's actually one more way that we can make epoxides, and that's by using halohydrins, okay? Now, remember that in the addition section, addition reactions, halohydrin is one of the addition reactions that we can use, okay? And it turns out that halohydrins are also good at making epoxides. How? Through an intramolecular SN2 reaction. And remember that an SN2 is just a backside attack. So here's the way it works. Basically, remember that I've got a double bond, and that double bond is exposed to diatomic halogen and water. What's going to wind up happening is that I get a halohydrin. Okay? You guys should all be able to follow up to this point. Notice that the stereochemistry is once again anti. Okay? Cool. Now also, because this didn't have, it was perfectly symmetrical, it doesn't matter which side I put the OH and the 8 and the X on. You could have picked either one. Okay? But now here's the interesting part. Once I have a halohydrin, I can react that with any base I want. And if I react that with a base, what's going to happen is that the base is going to wind up deprotonating my alcohol. So what I'm going to wind up getting is a nucleophile on one side of the molecule and a leaving group on the other side. Okay, so what we've basically done is we've made an oxide. We've basically made a nucleophile out of the alcohol. So what's going to happen here is that we're going to get an intramolecular reaction where this O does an attack on that X, on that carbon, and kicks out the X. So what winds up happening is that we wind up forming a ring that looks like this. We might wind up forming that this ring stays the same, but now this O is attached here and attached there, because this new bond that I'm drawing in blue right here is the one that was created by the backside attack here. And then plus I would get my leaving group, X negative. Okay? So these are two different ways to make epoxides. Your professor may teach just the epoxidation with the epoxy acids. He may teach halohydrins as well. Okay? I want you guys to be responsible for both, because I've seen them often enough that it's just important for you to know both of them. Okay?